Friends, today we will solve this magic square puzzle. First, what is a magic square? So this is an 8x8 magic square. Okay, what is 8 into 8? 8 into 8 is 64. Therefore, this 8x8 magic square contains numbers from 1 to 64, each only once, such that each row gives you a total of 260. Each column gives you a total of 260, and these two liners, this gives you 260 and this gives you 260. Okay, and here each number occurs only one. For example, 42, if it occurs here, it occurs here, it will not occur anywhere else. 43 will occur not anywhere else, only here it will occur. 61 occurs here, therefore 61 will not occur anywhere else. Likewise, and the speciality of my magic square is this. So it contains 4 4x4 sub squares. This is 1 4x4 sub square, this is 1 4x4 sub square, this is 1 4x4 sub square, and this is 1 4x4 sub square. Okay, so and how it is organized? So this 4 gives you 130, and this 4 gives you 130. This 4 gives you 130, this 4 gives you 130. 4 numbers in the same color gives you 130. This also gives you 130. And the sum of these 4 gives you 130. And sum of these 4 gives you 130. Center 2 by 2 also gives you 130. So likewise, this sub square is that. This sub square is also like that. This sub square is also like that. And this sub square is also like that. Okay. To know more about the rules of the magic squares, magic square puzzle, kindly refer to the video given above. Now we will solve the magic square puzzle. Okay, these three numbers add up to 89. What is the fourth number? We know these four numbers should add up to 130. So this is 130 minus 89, 41. And if these two numbers add to 42. Okay, if this is 41, what is this? This is 1. Okay, then, and these three numbers add up to 128. So, what is this number? We know these four numbers within the same color should give you 130. So, therefore, this is 130 minus 128, 2. And so, what is this? Can you find out this one? We know that these four numbers are up to 77. One of the numbers we have found out, it is 2. Therefore, using cage splitting technique, these three numbers are up to 77 minus 2, 75. And these three numbers are up to 75. And we know that these four numbers are up to 130. So what is this? 130 minus 75, 55. And what is this number? These four numbers are up to 130. So 55 plus 2, 57. 57 plus 42, 99. So this is what put here, 31. Answer is right, color will change. Okay, and then what else we can find out? Can you find out this one? These two numbers add up to 54. Okay, this is 26. So these two and this add up to 54 plus 26 is equal to 80. And what is this? 130 minus 80, 50. Okay. And so what else we can find out? Can you find out this one? Yes. These two numbers add up to 41. One is 26. What is the other one? That is 15. Okay. And what is this number? These four numbers add up to 130. 50 plus 41. Okay. 50 plus 26. 76, 76 plus 15 is equal to, say, 81, 91. So this is 130 minus 91, 39. Okay, what is this? Answer is right, color has changed. These three numbers add up to 120 here. There are no numbers in between. So therefore, these three numbers add up to 120 here. So four numbers should add up to 130. Put 10 there to get 130 there. Okay, and again, these three numbers are up to 96. There are no numbers in between. Okay, what is this? 130 minus 96, 34. Okay, what is the diagonal? This put together should give you 130. 26 plus 39, we can put it as 40 plus 25, 65. 65, and this is what? 42. 65 plus 42 is equal to 67, 107. So put here 23 to get 130. Answer is right, color will change. And what is this number? These three add up to 34 plus 10, 44. 44 plus 7, 47, 67. 67. And we know that these four numbers are up to 130. So this is 130 minus 67, 63. Okay. That way also you can put, you can add these four to get 130. Like that also you can put it. What is this number? Center 2 by 2 always gives you 130. So 39 plus 10, 49. 49 plus 23, 52. 62, 72. So this is 58. Okay, if this is 52, what is this? So these two, these two put together should give you 76. One is 58. So what is the other one? This is 18. 18. So what is this one? 58 plus 2 plus 23. 58 plus 2 60. 60 plus 23 83. 83 means here should 47 you should put to get 130. If this is 47, what is this? This is 7. Because 47 plus 7 is equal to 54. Answer is right, color has changed. Okay, and now one subscriber we have finished, and we have to finish other subscribers like this. Okay, so what is this number? We know these three numbers add up to 81. Okay, so but these four numbers add up to 130. So what is this? 130 minus 81, 49. Okay, and then if this is 41, can you find out this one? So these two numbers add up to 154. Okay, 154, this we have found out 49. So that is equal to 105. These two numbers add up to 105. And we know these four numbers add up to 130. If these two numbers add up to 105, and what is this number? These two numbers are up to 25. But we know these three numbers are up to 89. Okay, what is this number? 89 minus 25 is equal to 64. Okay, if this is 64, what is this one? 64 plus 33, 97, 33 you put here. And if this is 33, what is this? These two numbers put together gives you 89. This is 56. 56. And if this is 56, what is this? 41 plus 1, 42. 42 plus 56 is equal to 98. 32 you put. Okay. Answer is right, color has changed. These four numbers are to give you 130. 33 plus 56 is equal to 89. 89 plus 32, 91. 101, 111, 121. Okay. Here you put 9. Answer is right, color will change. Okay. So here you put 40 to get 260 here. Okay. So, and then these two numbers are 33. Okay. So one is 9. What is the other one? That's equal to 24. Okay. Answer is right. Color has changed. Center 2 by 2 always gives you 130. 24 plus 40, 64. 64 plus 9, 73. Here you put 57. Okay, and what is this? This is 48. And what is this? Okay, these three numbers add up to 56 plus 9 plus 57. So 56 plus 9 is equal to 65. 65 plus 57 is equal to 65 plus 7, 72. Add in tens, 82, 92, 102, 112, 122. Put here 8. Answer is right, color will change. And what do you get? What should you get here? Here, these 7 numbers are up to 243. You put 17 here. So that you get 260. And what do you get here? Here you put 16. And to get 130. And here you put 25 to get 130. Okay, two subscribers we have finished. Okay, these three numbers are up to 124. What is the fourth number? That is 130 minus 124, 6. And if this is 6, what is this? This is 46. Okay. And what is this? These three numbers are up to 100. And what is this? 30. Okay. And these two numbers are up to 41. And these three numbers are up to 100. Okay. But we know, and so that these five numbers are up to 141. We know that these four numbers in the same column gives you 130. So what is this? 141 minus 130, 11. Okay. And then what else we can find out? Can you find out this one? These three numbers are up to 118. Okay. And we know these four numbers should add up to 130. So what is this? This is 12. And we know that these three numbers are up to 70. And what are the so we should put 60 here to get 130. So what is, can you find out this one? See, these three numbers should give you a total of 141. 61 plus 60, 121. You put here 20, so that you get 141. Okay. And then what else we can find? Can you find out this one? Yes. These two numbers are up to 81. This is 46. Three numbers are up to, so 87, 127. So here you put 3. If you put 3 here these 7 numbers are up to 206. Add 54 to get 260 there. Okay. And then here these 4 numbers gives you 130. 54 plus 30, 84. 84 plus 11, 95. Put here 35 to get 130. Okay. And then, can you find out the diagonal? 54 plus 11, 65. 65 plus 6, what is that? 65 plus 6, 71. Here you put 59. Okay. And send these 2 by 2 gives you 130. 46 plus 59 is equal to 60 plus 45, 105. 105 plus 6, 111. Here you put 19 to get 130. Okay. Answer is right. Color has changed. And what is this? Okay. This is 43 plus 20. 43 plus 19. 43 plus 19 is equal to 42 plus 20. That is equal to 62. 62 plus 6, 68. You put here 62 to get 130. And what is it here? 60 plus 45, 105. 105 plus 3, 108. Put 22 here. Okay, center 2 by 2 gives you magic sum. So 59 plus 22 is equal to 61, 71, 81, and then plus 11 is equal to 81 plus 2, 83, 93. 93 means you put 37 to get 130 here. Here, since the total is 245 and we have 7 number, 8th number is just 15. Okay, and what else you can find? If this is, so this is wrong. So we have to find out. Okay. So what is this? 19 plus 59 is equal to 60 plus 18, 78. 78 plus 37 is equal to 78 plus 7, 85. 95, 105, 115. Here you should put 15 only. But why is it coming wrong? So this should be wrong. Okay. So 59 plus 22 is equal to 61, 81. 81 plus 11 is equal to 82, 92. Here you put 38. Here you put 38. Okay. And what is it you are getting here? Here you put 14. Now it should be right. Okay. And now what do you get here? Here you get what? 54 plus 35, 89. 89 plus 14 is equal to 93, 103. Put here 27. And then what is this? This is 51. Okay. And then what else you can find out? Okay. Can you find out this one? Yes. These two numbers are up to 48. And these three numbers are up to 118. 48 plus 118 is equal to, so 126, 166. So these five numbers are up to 166, sir. These four numbers are up to 130. So this is 166 minus 130, 36. Okay, and what is this number? So 21 is the answer here. So what is this number? 60 plus 21, 81, 81 plus 12, 83, 93. 93 means 37. Okay, and what is we get here? Here you put 13. Okay, now what else we can find out? We can find out this one. This is what? 35 plus 54 is equal to 89. 89 plus 13 is equal to 92, 102. But here these four numbers are up to 130. So put here 130 minus 102, 28. Okay. Now what is this here? 53. Put 53. Answer is right. Color will change. So these four numbers are up to give 130. 36 plus 53 is equal to 89. 89 plus 12 is equal to 91, 101. So here you put 29. Okay. Here you put 29. Here what do you put? You put 52. Okay. And then what else you can find out? Can you find out the diagonal? 28 plus 27 is equal to 28 plus 7, 28 plus 7 is equal to 35. 35 plus 30 is equal to 65. 65 plus 21 is equal to 66, 86. There you put 44. Okay, if it is 44 there, what is this here? 5. And if it is 5 there, what is you get here? Here you put 45. And what do you get here? Here you get 4. Okay. Now we have finished one magic square puzzle. The advantage of this magic square puzzle is this. It will help you do mathematics in the mind itself. Sudoku is just a logic puzzle, whereas magic square puzzles are based on arithmetic and logical. So therefore, naturally, your children, your students will gain proficiency in mental mathematics. Soon they will stop doing calculation using calculators and do all the addition subtraction in their mind itself. Kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel and kindly encourage me. Also kindly share, like, comment and share my videos on YouTube and also in the Facebook. Thank you. Good day. Bye.